Are these EU-US trade deals as exciting as they sound?
I am gripped. I can barely sleep at night going over the details.
One being negotiated at the moment, isn't there, called the Transatlantic Trade and Investment Partnership?
Or... Yeah, which Obama said, you know, if you don't stay in the EU, you don't get this brilliant deal, which is a terrible deal, which half of Europe is trying to throw out. It's basically a deal that allows corporate America to do what it likes.